Hey guys, welcome back to a brand new video. Today, I'm in my kitchen and I'm going to be trying
Dorados,
but I don't know what it is. You guys dab all day.
Yep.
So today I was supposed to have a soccer game, but it didn't end up happening because I had to go to church. I'm going to church again. Let's see. Okay, so
we did a lot.
You guys, I'm a fortune teller, right? Right here. Choose orange, red, green, or yellow. Red, right? R-E-D. Now look at the numbers inside. 1, 2, 5, or 6. 6, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You end up with the same numbers. 2. 1, 2. 8, 3, 7, or 4. 8. Let's see. Give me $5. You can't say no. So, you guys, let's get right onto the video. Gotta take my gum out. Look how big these are, you guys. Look at that. I don't think I can eat that all. Oh. Broke in half. This tastes weird. It tastes like banana and cinnamon mixed together. Today, I went to church. We had a retreat or something like that. And we learned more about this. Usually, it's because I'm in catechism. And it's usually, in catechism, we sit down and learn about God and pray. This one was the same, except we learned about our confessions, not to sin. And I'm almost going to my first confession. No, probably next week or something. Tomorrow I have class, so these are weird. I'm also going to be trying these. Not that tall, you guys. They're pretty good. And look at all this chili it has. Look at that. Okay, let's try. Oh my gosh, you guys, it smells spicy. Both of these things you can buy in a Mexican store. Cut me a Mexican song. I got these almost all the time. This is my first time trying these though. I'm gonna save the rest for my brother too. The ones I already have. He already bit all of them. So I'm gonna let him bite this one. Pringles. I'm not gonna taste like Takis, except spicier. So there's one more candy that I'm gonna taste. There are these. Got them on the Pringles.
I want one.
Come on.
Don't bite you, what?
So this is what they look like. Get that one.
Huh?
Get one.
Who to buy?
Gotta take this one off. It's the stem. These ones have stems. Okay, now time to eat it.
This is not biting. Yeah. And your this is not biting. Why?
These are really good. Mmm. They're spicy. Orange juice helped it. Well, comment down below what you thought of this video. And make sure to give it a big thumbs up. Thank you for watching. Stay cool.